Coming off their 4-12 season last year, the Houston Texans are entering minicamp with a little bit of a chip on their shoulder. Sure, a lot of their underachievement last year has to do with their star quarterback going down middle of the season, but they're not using that as an excuse. Instead, they're using that as fuel for their desire to improve and their relentless new attitude.
You know, I feel like a lot of people counted us out, but I mean, we're ready to come back and, you know, surprise the league and just we want to take over. I mean, every team wants to do that, but you got to do it on the field. So we're ready to put them pads on and get going.
We don't want to waste a lot of time out on the field. So there's not too many things that we've looked at and said, oh, we can't do that. These are things that are well thought out and we feel pretty good about where we are right now. And then, you know, we have a good foundation going into training camp, which is the key for this time of the year.
Every offense adds things, you know, drop some things, but, you know, we got to continue to master it because you can never get too good unless you know exactly what's going to happen. Every second is going to happen with every scheme you may get on the defensive side. So we're relentless. We're continuing to work. We ain't stopping. So we're going to keep working, and we can't wait to get to training camp to, you know, really get to work.
Quarterback Deshaun Watson has been practicing with the team since the start of OTAs, but today was the first day he was on the field without his brace. Now, coming up later on this show, I'll have more on the other side of the ball, specifically defensive injury updates and how the defense is looking to get back to its dominant ways. With Sports Tonight, I'm Jill Jelnick.
You're watching Sports Tonight, San Antonio's only nightly 30-minute sportscast with exclusive sports coverage you won't find anywhere else.